It's hard to dominate in college football without winning the battle in the trenches. Louisiana has developed a strong reputation with their offensive line, as Robert Hunt and Kevin Dodson were NFL draft picks in 2019, and the Cajuns' O-line may have been even better in 2020. Now in 2021, all five starters return, including tackle Max Mitchell, who I caught up with at Sunbelt Media Day. Hey guys, I'm here at Sunbelt Media Day, and I'm with Cajuns offensive lineman Max Mitchell. Max, let's just start with the Cajuns return virtually all of their starters, almost all 22. What are the expectations with that much experience returning to the room?
We expect to just get better. Last year, there's definitely a ton of things that we can tighten up on. And I think returning everybody, we know exactly what we need to tighten up on. So just a little more consistency there.
Now, you opened the season with Texas, who's been in the news for a couple of different things lately, the SEC and whatnot. But to open up against another Big 12 opponent, how excited are y'all to start against the Longhorns?
Extremely. We're extremely excited to play in front of those fans. You know, we haven't done that in a while. I think everybody's juiced. I think everybody's focused on starting that season, you know, the right way and go out there and compete the best we can.
Now, we talked about the all 22, but obviously there's two big guys that are off to the NFL in Trey Regis and Elijah Mitchell. Chris Smith is back as a running back and a returner. But who else do you expect to step up at that position? And then as an offensive line that is returning all five, how much do you take pride in leading the way for whatever it is or whoever it is that the standard is still the same in the run game?
Yeah, absolutely. We expect nothing but nothing less than last year. You know, Chris Smith's coming back, an All-American kick returner. He's a stud. We have TJ Wisham, who had a wrist injury last year, but is hungry. It he's talented. He plays on all special teams. And Amani Bailey, who's a freshman who has an amazing spring. They definitely have the shoes. I mean, they definitely can feel those shoes. I have no doubt in my mind.
And for you individually, I know you're someone who is getting preliminary looks at the NFL. You know what I mean? You have that potential. You've seen guys in the room that have done it. How much do you think about that as far as your work and like what you put into this year?
Yeah, I mean, that's in my head a lot. I still talk to Rob and Kevin a little bit. I just watched them play over the 3 years that I was with them, or 2 years I was with them. And I try to model some of my play after that. You know, I look at how they practice and what they did in the games and stuff like that, and I take a great bit of that from it. You know, experience playing with them too. So, I mean, I just watch them really.